Hello guys! Welcome to my YouTube channel. Sa mga hindi pa po nakakilala sa akin, ako ang inyong nurse mama. Siguro nagtatanong kayo, bakit ba ako nakaganito? Para maiba naman? No! Dahil today is the holy month of Ramadan. So Ramadan Kareem to our Muslim brothers and sisters all over the world. The most holy month of Ramadan are about to start, and most of the world's 1.6 billion Muslims will observe it. This means there's a good chance you might encounter someone, a friend, a co-worker who will be celebrating, fasting, and doing all sorts of other activities that are unique to the holy month. But what is Ramadan exactly? And how can I make sure that I don't accidentally offend my Muslim friends and acquaintance during Ramadan celebrations? Here are the most basic answers to the most basic questions about Ramadan. What is Ramadan actually about? Okay, Ramadan is the most sacred month of the year for the Muslim. The Prophet Muhammad reportedly said, when the month of Ramadan starts, the gates of heaven are open and the gates of hell are closed. And the devils are chains, diba? During the entire month of Ramadan, Muslims fast every day from dawn to sunset. It is meant to be a time of spiritual discipline, of deep contemplation of one's relationship with God, extra prayer, increased charity and generosity, and intense study of Quran. The practice of fasting serves several spiritual and social purposes to remind you of your human frailty and your dependence on God for sustenance, to show you what it feels like to be hungry and thirsty, so you will feel compassion for the poor and the needy, and to reduce the distraction in life so you can more clearly focus on your relationship to God. During Ramadan, Muslims abstain from eating any food, drinking any liquids, smoking cigarettes, and engaging in any sexual activity from dawn to sunset. That includes taking medication, even if you swallow a pill dry without drinking any water. Chewing gum is also prohibited. Doing any of those things invalidate your fast for the day, and you just start over the next day to make up for days you didn't fast. You can either fast later in the year, either all at once or a day here and there, or provide a meal to a needy person for each day you miss. Muslims are also supposed to try to curb negative thoughts and emotions like jealousy, anger, and even lesser things like swearing, complaining, and gossiping during the month. Some people may also choose to give up or limit activities like listening to music, watching television, often in favor of listening to recitations of this Ramadan 2019, I will tell you some tips or advice na rin para sa mga non-Muslim na katulad ko para magbigay ng respect sa ating mga Muslim brothers and sisters. Okay? So number one guys, no eating, drinking, or smoking in public. Please lang guys, huwag po natin itong gawin sa harapan ng mga nagpa-fasting. Kasi diba, hindi maganda yun. Kumbaga respeto, lalong-lalo na po kung wala naman tayo sa bansa natin, diba? Nasa ibang lugar tayo. So do not eat, drink, or smoke in public during fasting hour. This applies to all public places and public and private transportation. Public observance of the fast is compulsory regardless of religion. And then also guys, number two, no revealing of clothes, ha? Mga ate, walang reveal ang clothes dyan, okay? Visitors should refrain from wearing revealing clothing out of respect to those observing Ramadan. This is particularly important when visiting malls, hotels, and restaurants, or iftar tents in the evening. As a general rule, clothing that is sheer, too short, low cut, or tight fitting should be avoided, particularly shorts, mini skirts, and sleeveless tops. Number three, in your workplace etiquette, business travelers should respect the shorter office hours and work around them. When having business meeting with Muslim, it is best to schedule them in the morning when people are less tired and can better concentrate. Make sure meetings do not occur over lunch, overrun, or inconvenience fasting participants. While non-Muslim are permitted to eat and drink behind the closed door, they should avoid doing so in front of those fasting and should instead excuse themselves to a more remote area of the office. And next, guys, don't tell your Muslim friends that you want to fast because you want to lose weight. Ramadan is not about fasting to lose weight. It is about teaching yourself a discipline. It's about abstinence, about keeping yourself pure. It is something you should follow every day of the year. In fact, most people who fast during Ramadan end up gaining weight. Totoo yan. This is because of irregular eating patterns and heavy meals at iftar. There's nothing wrong in fasting as a non-Muslim. And also, guys, sabi rin nila dun daw sa Dubai, enjoy the Ramadan night markets. One of the best thing about Ramadan, here are the night markets and pop-up souks that are great community events to be at, with food, traditional souvenirs, lots of shopping opportunities, and more. These markets are a lot of fun with family and friends. Yun, alam nyo ba, guys, ha, ito rin yun, na bago nga pala nag-Ramadan, 3 days nag-sale sa lahat-lahat ng mall. O, siba? Enjoy na enjoy ang Ramadan. And also, guys, this is the last. Be charitable and friendly. Ramadan is a time of gratitude and charity, and it won't be hard to be a part of it in some way. However, small, invite your lesser fortunate acquaintance home to break their fast or stock up on food and water to place in fridge place across the city. Oh, may natutunan ba kayo ngayon, guys?
Kaya, guys, lalong-lalo na sa mga non-Muslim dyan, respect lang po. Ito po ay isang buwan lang. Ibigay na po natin ito para sa mga Muslim nating kasama. Okay, guys? So, yun ha. Ulitin ko lang. Isasum up natin po siya, ha? Bawal uminom, bawal kumain, bawal mag-chewing gum sa public place. Okay? Bawal din po ang mag-smoke. Tapos, yun nga, it's a time for giving. Again, bawal ang magalit-galit dyan. Bawal ang magsuot ng maiiksi. Okay, guys? So, again, Ramadan Kareem to our Muslim brother and sister. This is Nars Mama reporting. Bye!